the Cripple Creek. In some areas, you can make out all the abandoned streets. Among Wayne Rhino are about 1,200 year-round residents. You may wonder what happened to all the homes to accommodate so many people. Well, when World War I started, the men went off to war and the women